ASAP.
Any idea who might have done it?
Well, maybe it was a butcher. You ask me, a guy like that should be running the police force, not hiding from it.
Is this a lion or a hippo?
I think it's a lion.
Tastes like a hippo. Animal cracker?
No, thank you.
What do you do for a living, Mr. Olson?
I just lost my job.
That's too bad.
I see that you have a minor assault record and no alibi for yesterday morning.
I'm sure my client didn't realize he needed one.
Do you have a girlfriend, Mr. Olson?
She just broke up with me. Why, you interested?
Just curious. Now, this is a lion.
All right, let me keep this all straight. No job, no relationship. You got guns and a minor assault record.
And I voted for George Bush both times.
I'm sorry, Detective. Were you getting at something?
What he's getting at, Mr. Novick, is that your client fits the four-point profile of someone who'd commit a vigilante offense. I think you're a ticking time bomb. You ask me, you just needed a reason to take the law into your own hands. And the butcher was the perfect excuse.
You don't know me.
We know you attacked John Henry.
You need proof to make those kinds of accusations, Detective.
You heard the man, Detective? We've got work to do. Make yourself comfortable, Mr. Olson. We're just getting started with you.